Let them have dominion over the fish of the sea, and over the earth, and over every creeping thing that creepeth upon the earth.
All of civilization has been an exercise in defying nature. Technological interventions that have imperiled our way of life are the only hope for its salvation. An economy that serves the people must be remade by the people. Global emissions have engineered our oceans into a different ecology where our way of life is no longer possible. Another El Nino, like last year's, is inevitable. Being careful is not enough. Others will always steal from waters that we leave open. Drawing imaginary lines in the water that only we respect means that only we starve. Unprepared for the flooding and landslides caused by El Nino, all corporations spilled their dark poison into the ocean, poisoning our entire ecosystem. Species we rely upon and are reliant on us, they have been pushed to the edge and we have yanked them back from extinction. An economy balanced on a precipice is bound to fall.
We cannot let mega corporations and foreign actors dictate the Peruvian way of life. Our oceans and our people come first. This is our plan for change.
We have demanded compensation from the oil industry and will use it to reset our seas. Algae will be used for bioremediation and the cleaning of our oceans. Funding will be directed into the development of synthetic fish alternatives to feed our country.
The coastal fisheries plan will prepare us for future El Nino events caused by climate change, ensure communities are not displaced, and provide jobs and food for all. Fishing communities are vital for reviving the coast. Sign up today.